There's a famous saying that where there is life, there is a disease. Like humans and animals, plants also get sick, which in turn grow poorly and produce less. We have a history of plant disease outbreaks with huge economic losses. It is estimated that diseases cause 14% of crop loss each year, costing up to $220 billion worldwide. Managing plant diseases and controlling their spread demands regular monitoring or scouting for plant health in farmer fields. This can be labor-intensive, time-consuming, and often requires destructive sampling. Also, some plant diseases will produce symptoms in the form of patches within field as nearby plants are infected. This necessitates the development of a convenient method to quantify and monitor those patches of plant diseases. At Iowa State University, we are using different remote sensing platforms for early and accurate detection of soybean diseases, especially sudden death syndrome or SDS. For this purpose, we are using ground-based remote sensing tools, drone-mounted cameras, and high-resolution satellite images to monitor soybean health at different spatial scales. We are combining the resulting large datasets with machine learning algorithms for processing and analysis. Our initial findings suggest that SDS can be successfully detected even before the foliar symptom onset. Also, this technology can be expanded to the regional scale for monitoring and mapping of other economically important plant diseases. This research will provide valuable information to help farmers identify important diseases even before they develop foliar symptoms in the field. This research eventually may also support farmers' decision for site-specific application of disease management tactics in precision agriculture settings, which may reduce unnecessary chemical applications. Ultimately, this may reduce ecological impact and economic expense in crop production systems. This project was partially funded by Iowa Soybean Association and North Central Soybean Research Program through soybean checkoffs, USDA and National Institute of Food and Agriculture, and FULBRIGHT.